subscribe Natural Health Plus. Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
How to treat bunions. 5 ways to treat your bunions without surgery. Do you suffer from the problem of large bumps on your big toes? This is a well-known problem for many people in the world. Long walks or uncomfortable shoes can lead to the appearance of a bunion. You can even feel pain while walking in your favorite shoes. Do you know that there is a treatment without resorting to surgery? If you are interested, keep watching. Yes, there are alternative methods that can slow bunion progression and increase your comfort. Here are the top 5 ways to treat bunions without surgery. Number 1. Warm oil massage. Massaging the affected area with some warm oil is another effective way to treat the discomforts of bunions. Massage improves blood circulation, which helps reduce the severe pain as well as inflammation. It also reduces the pressure between the toes and the risk of developing corns and calluses. Warm some castor, olive or coconut oil in the microwave. Dab the warm oil on the affected area. Using your fingers, do deep friction massage for 10 minutes. Repeat 2 or 3 times daily. Number 2. Epsom salt soak. An Epsom salt soak is another effective way to soothe sore, irritated feet due to bunions. The high amount of magnesium sulfate in Epsom salt can help get rid of the inflammation and pain brought about by the bunion. Pour a few tablespoons of Epsom salt in a foot tub that is big enough to cover your foot up to your ankle. Fill the tub with lukewarm water. Soak your tired feet in it for 15 to 20 minutes. Use this remedy 2 or 3 times a week. If you do not have Epsom salt, even a warm water soak will help. Number 3. Chamomile. Chamomile is one of the best herbal remedies that provide relief from bunion issues. Its anti-inflammatory nature helps reduce the swelling and inflammation as well as reduce the pain. Brew a cup of chamomile tea and drink it 2 or 3 times a day. Also, apply the used, warm chamomile tea bags directly on your bunions for 10 minutes, 2 or 3 times daily. Alternatively, mix 1 tablespoon of dried chamomile with enough water to form a paste. Apply this paste on your bunions. Leave it on for 15 minutes, then rinse it off with water. Follow this remedy twice a day. Number 4. Cold compresses. After you've been on your feet too long, chances are high that a bunion will become inflamed or painful. To reduce pain and swelling, cold compresses are the best treatment. The cold temperature provides relief by lending a numbing effect on the nerve endings. Put several ice cubes in a thin washcloth and wrap it properly. Apply the ice pack on your foot for about 10 minutes. Remove the ice pack for 5 minutes. Repeat the process 2 or 3 times until you feel relief. Use this simple remedy a few times a day. Note, do not use ice directly on the skin to avoid ice burns. Number 5. Turmeric. Turmeric is also effective for treating bunions. The compound curcumin in turmeric is rich in anti-inflammatory properties that help reduce inflammation and pain. Dissolve 1 teaspoon of turmeric in a glass of lukewarm water. Drink it twice daily to ease inflammation. Also, mix a little olive oil and 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder to form a paste. Apply it directly on your bunion 2 or 3 times daily for several days. Alternatively, you can take curcumin capsules after consulting your doctor for proper dosage.